It's funny, but it seems each time I read James Joyce's Ulysses, it's a different book. Begging the question, has the book changed? Or have I?